If you look at trying to get home automation done, most of the times you are sold features by the system integrators or the people you are speaking with. No one is really providing solutions to problems. And there's a reason for it, because there is essentially no customer centricity, right? You are building great deep learning tools. You are building a tool that allows you to train, as you see in the previous presentation, that, you know, bases color, you can have chess being responding and all of that. And I think that's great, right? But at the center of it, there are end users who are going to use this technology, and there are end users who are going to benefit it. And that's going to actually determine whether you're going to make it or break it in the market. And probably this is one of the reasons that you don't really see a mainstream product or service or mainstream device that's really taking over the world and saying, hey, you know what, we have cracked the smart home space. Of course, there are several other challenges which I'll elucidate as we go along in the presentation. But here I'm just starting off with something as simple as this, right? Any of you guys have seen this, you know, or ever integrated this in your house, right? This is essentially a typical ball plug outlet, right? And it has two USB, USB plugs as well. And this essentially eliminates you having to use any of those adapters that come with your cell phone, right? So you are at home, whether you have an iPad, whether you have an iPhone, whether you have an Android phone, you typically take that cable and you directly plug it into the wall socket. And for me, when I was trying to get this done, I actually never knew that something like this exists, right, as a consumer. But as a consumer, I did know that, you know what, there's a lot of clutter in my house. I was using an Android device at that time, my wife was using an iPhone device, and we were trying to figure out how do we actually, you know, have, we are redoing our home, how do we actually integrate better technology to make make life more efficient. And I went about looking for these wall plugs, and for an incremental cost, I got it from GM, and GM switches essentially sells these kind of plugs. Unfortunately, not many people know about it, right? But it solves a problem. If you have used Chromecast, you probably know before Chromecast, again, if you are an early adopter, there was a startup in Bangalore called TV, which created a streaming device that allowed you to watch movies directly from BitTorrent. So you drag and drop a torrent into your, you know, into your laptop, and it directly streams those movies on your television, right? And you don't, you know, you essentially invest like $1,500 in that streaming stick, and you end up watching free movies at home.